I need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre. My injured hand means I can no longer aim. But you will do it for me. Take my rifle and watch the road. Mumodak in the car is General Heinrich Amsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland.
For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience.
If we reveal our position to Amsel's men, this fountain will be our grave.
Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire.
Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready? Shoot now! Again! Spread ahead!
Excellent aim. You are a natural hunter. Time to close in for the kill. This way.
We must find another route to Amsel. Stay low and follow me.
This way, before they discover the dead. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat.
This place once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land. To their people. To their blood.
This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Amsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside, now!
Smolich almost got me. We'll have to flush him out before we move on. Follow me! The shot came from across the river. There! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flash.
Ready? Now!
Did you see him? He knows exactly where we are. I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light. If he fires, move!
Second floor down! Left side! Good hunting!
The patrols will surely have heard those shots.
We need to get moving. German patrol, let them pass.
Sovietische,
they have found us! We need to leave now! Hit the floor! They are trying to burn us out! Stay low! Try not to breathe! Surrounding the building!
Her mit dem Flammenwerfer! Verbrennt diese Russenschweine!
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them. But not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good! Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way! Up the ladder!
This way, comrades! Take positions and wait for the signal!
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone standing nearby.
Excellent aim, Dimitri! Keep covering fire to my comrades below! Another flamethrower! Blow into pieces! Come on! Run away!
Enemy machine!
Another flamethrower! Blow into pieces! Empty in the second floor window!
Get rid of it!
field, comrades! Sovietic!
Keep firing! Our friends below need cover!
We must cut off his escape route! Follow me! I know a perfect sniping position, overlooking the command post!
We are too close to our goal to reveal our position. There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavenged. The death of General Axel will be just the beginning. Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post. General Axel will soon be in our sights.
The sounds of battle flash him out.
Coward! There he is! He's not alone. Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head. The Mudak is hiding behind the destroyed tank. There, you just grazed him! There! At the burning truck! Behind the artillery piece! only chance!
Go!